Hi, and welcome to the Silly Show, with goofs and gags and gaffs galore. I hope everything will work this time. Please, oh please, don't crash on me now. My stream. Oh, I hope nothing breaks this time. Once again, I try something new to evoke laughter out of you. I press start and nothing happened. I think OBS just crashed. My stream. Oh, I wish I just had a new computer. Just as everything looks fine, another message flashes by. Windows encountered error 69. Stack Overflow BSOD. My stream. Oh, I hope you enjoy my stream. My stream. One time with lag. My stream. My stream. 12 more times. My stream. Oh, I hope you'll enjoy my stream. And now you're on camera. Hello. Welcome to my stream. Sorry, recorded stream. My stream. I'm going as far as I can with Forbidden West. I'm sorry I can't do it on stream. It is not working. I tried everything. So I can do it through Twitch. I don't want to do it through Twitch through the PS5 because you lose all this stuff. I can't do my stream. I can't do my music. I can't do anything. Not doing it. So enjoy the VOD. This will go on YouTube as well. You watch it there. Comment, like, subscribe, follow, all that good stuff. Let's do this. I'm just going to go as absolutely far as possible in the shortest amount of time. This is speed running. Without speed running. Here we go. Try to keep my comments and stuff as much as I can. Because I am just going to blow through this game as fast as possible. We're getting to Singularity. The expansion is tomorrow night. Well, actually, it's tonight. It's in a half hour, as a matter of fact, at the time of recording here. I believe the expansion is going to turn on in 27 minutes. So let's see if we can get to Singularity in 27 minutes. Here we go. So last we left, I just ran to the Tanakh territory. And we are going to Aether. Aether, Demeter, and Poseidon. So this stuff took about, I want to say, 45 minutes to an hour apiece when I first played it. And on Ultra Hard, they took, I would say, at least 2 hours per each one of these little areas. The good thing is, with the flying mount, this makes it so much quicker. So apologize if you haven't seen a lot of this game. I am literally just speed running through, getting to the expansion. As soon as I get to Singularity, we are ready for the expansion, and I will be recording the expansion. Again, I apologize, I am not going to be able to stream this game. If you heard the song, it's because I need to lay a laptop. That I don't know. Hopefully happens pretty soon. I did find a few more games I can play though, so we'll try them next time. Next stream will probably be Pokemon again, but it'll be the last one for a little bit, and I'm gonna set up a schedule doing like Tuesday, Thursday Pokemon. I don't know, something like that.
Regala's forces.
Her machines.
The old ones.
Regala's forces.
Yeah. You cannot. Anything's that one. Yeah. All right. He's in his come.
Probably see me jumping out of a lot. Okay, we don't need to watch the visions. In case you're not familiar.
Incomplete.
With this game and with Horizon, the basic premise is that people made machines. Machines became strong. Machines started using carbon to multiply themselves. Humans tried to stop them. Machines ignored that. And then there was Zero Dawn was the project trying to save humanity by wiping out the machines and installing an AI to rebuild humanity, basically. The character that you play as, spoiler alert, is a clone of the character who actually did Zero Dawn.
The chief is inside. Are you?
I'm ready.
I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. Skip.
Do what you want, but you'd better not forget.
You will have. We'll speak to Deco on your way.
Hikaru said you have something for.
Stone Crest.
To play along with Hikaru. I better meet up with Marshal Catalo at Stone Crest.
Come on.
It'll be faster if I ride a machine.
Come on. There we go. I'm sorry about the lack of quality. It's the best I could do with OBS with an i3. Yes, I know. Why am I streaming with an i3? It's because I'm crazy. That's why. Because I can still do it. That's why. That's the point. Quality content outtrumps quality. Quality. Really don't know where I was going with that one. You know what sucks about playing New Game Plus is you lose all your fast travel points. As for the expansion, if things go well with this,
it's getting steeper. It's getting cold.
I will be playing the game all the way through the expansion, and enjoying the game, so you might hear me kind of blank out at some points, just kind of listening, because I haven't played it before, obviously. Nobody has. But I will be trying to play it on normal, and then on ultra hard as well, so keep that in mind. I will be trying to do two playthroughs of it. Because I have beaten this game on Ultra Hard. That direction. Of course, I landed on the wrong side.
This must be Stonecrest. Catullo should be waiting for me. But maybe I should look around first.
Maybe I should look around right for him. Ha ha ha.
Hey, stranger. Are you looking for me?
Where's Catullo? What's he looking at?
This valley's in the Scotsman's machine.
Yeah. Sorry. Bulwark?
The bulwark, so undoubtedly, we'll either have to neither.
Never is.
On me.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I have to follow him.
How would you convince Dakota to send his challengers?
I wouldn't.
Thank you, Phantasy Star.
Come on.
To knock the respectability. Game I'm very disappointed about. I used to play the absolute crap out of that game on Dreamcast. Yes, Dreamcast. Love Phantasy Star Online.
Yes. The clan has defended it for generations.
Against who?
The other. Hint, hint, I may be playing it sometime when I figure out how to work it. If you want a history lesson, talk to the
as soon as I get an Elgato, I might be able to do all those things.
How did you know I'd agree to help Colin?
Rebels ahead.
Or sneak around.
We'll sneak right through their faces. Ha ha ha. I don't know what I just did there. Sorry. Not used to the controls for a second.
Good. Onwards to the bulwark.
Now, if this was on any other difficulty, I'd be looting every single person. But I have pretty much everything from Ultra Hard, so I'm not worried about picking anything up at all.
Those rebels were gathering
I should actually gather stuff to upgrade my armor and stuff, because I have, like, the ultimate armors and stuff. But whatever.
It's easy to have a false sense of safety there. More rebels in the clearing. Take the lead.
What's that now? Enjoy the quiet while
you've made
it. Ow. Punk. Whoa.
Take them out. Now let's go.
Back at Stonecrest, you said the rebels have been moving
keep
through
running,
here for days.
Running. Oh, keep running, 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 keep running, 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 running.
If not for the sake of the rest of the clan, I would welcome that day. To see his pride ruined.
If you'd like to see more quality content, press 1.
Bulwark. Let me know when you are ready.
Be sure to follow when you, you know, want to see more. Follow, like, subscribe, donate, tips, everything. No, just kidding. If you want to see more random stuff that I'm going to do, hit a follow. You'll see me. I have a Twitter. Same name.
A marshal requests an audience with your clan commander.
Discord as well. Keep in mind, these things are brand new. I haven't even done the logos for them. But, you know, I'm throwing those things out there so that if you need to get a hold of me and whatnot, There you go. You know, follow me on one of them. Follow me on any of them. It doesn't matter. I'm going to make sure that I'm posting live announcements on everything I can. I have it built in already for Twitter, so you'll automatically see it if you follow me on Twitter.
Well, this is a warm welcome.
An outlander and a maimed marshal. A spectacle.
Reminds me of where I grew up. I never decided which was worse. When they shunned me, or when they stopped and stared.
Right now. We're here for Dakota.
We're here for Dakota. He's gonna ignore me. So we must blow up the thing.
It well might not be as strong as Dakota thinks it is. I need to get down to the base of it and check it out.
Oops, jump, jump, jump. There we go.
I need to get a little distance from the wall in order to scan it properly. Okay, time to scan the wall.
Whoa, whoa, don't do that, please. Did I wonder if I went the wrong way? Not sure how I'm supposed to be in here yet.
Okay, time to scan the wall. Just what I thought. There's something metal in there. Oh, that rock is interfering with the scan. I need to get closer. But how? I might be able to climb up on the left side of the wall. Near that waterfall. The water is flowing into the wall.
I was about to say that wasn't there last time. Oops. Aloy. Aloy.
Now, better scan that tank again. Power core. I'll bet if I blew it up. But how? Well, can't do anything else here. Better go find Catalo.
Dark or am I just dumb? Okay. I couldn't see where I was going. Perfect dive.
The rebels might have made camp northeast of here.
And then what? The two of us go up against all of them?
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh, you may lack sense. You don't lack courage.
So, back there?
You aren't gonna let me mount you, are you?
It seemed like there's bad blood between you two.
Did.
There is.
Aloy's dancing. Oh my.
Perhaps I'll tell you.
Oh. Okay. There we go. It wasn't happy that I was using it. And she's running.
The rebels just got a lot more firepower.
Ready? Move out.
This fight on Ultraharn. I need to stealth around and pick everybody off one by one.
I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus on with honor.
Load up, squad. What ones do I have on fire?
The Sky Clan will fall.
What ones do I have? Targeting? Okay, I got nothing. Oops, I missed. Oh, that's right, and then I have this ability. See, on Ultra Hard, you had to use that every single time it popped up. You had to use it for health. It was so bad. On normal, you see, they're causing like 9 damage a shot. Ultra Hard, pretty much every single one of those is a death. Alright. Got our thing. I hear somebody shooting. Oh, there he is.
They didn't even die with honor.
Can you hear me? I'll go easy on you if you show yourself.
Yeah, you show yourself. Where'd you go? How? Where are you?
Hold still for me.
Ugh, whiff.
My armor.
That it?
So.
Let's go ahead and heal up 9. Oh, I've already looted it. Scared me, Sunwing. Maniac.
I'm not looking forward to hauling this all the way to the bulwark.
Here. After you.
Oh my god. Sunwing!
You fought well back there.
Seriously.
Not
gonna trees down. Trees down.
The rebels and the machine. It was good to take the fight to them for once. I really think this thing will do the job.
We'll know soon enough.
Didn't look forward to hauling it. It was like an all 10 feet away. Synchronized footsteps.
Here it is. But you don't just need a cannon. You need a miracle.
Coming right up.
Wrong button.
Okay. Gotta blast away some rocks. So I can expose the power thing. It's working!
This isn't gonna work.
Well, isn't this impressive? Two children playing siege. I hope they haven't hurt the bulwark's feelings. Come now, stop embarrassing yourselves. And leave this poor mountain alone.
This is your last chance. Maybe I should go up there. See if everyone's alright. And find this chaplain, Garra. Might also be a good idea to resupply before I head back out.
Oh, I blew it up. That's right. Go to Memorial Grove. Okay, that's the next one. Colroot. We are out of here. Let's go to the next area. They don't let you fly over it anyway, so I have to go around. Ooh, sorry. PS5, you okay there? Okay. This is why I don't say anything about things that are working. I could probably just fast travel, can't I? Just take the scenic route, I guess. There's a wall there. Thank you. Those guys on Ultra are not fun. Of course, I guess everything's not very fun on Ultra Hard. I think the only, like, easier one on Ultra Hard, I mean, as odd as it sounds, the Thunderjaw is not that bad on Ultra Hard. Like, you can kind of just bait him, like, how he's moving around and attacking. Stalkers on Ultra Hard are... Oh my gosh. If you don't get a jump on them, you're dead. I gotta make sure to just use fast travel from now on. So pretty. Expansion looks pretty too. It's like I have not watched anything on that game, just to make sure I haven't been spoiled for anything. So when I jump into it, it's gonna be brand new. You didn't hear me, I was spamming square to jump off, and it won't let me. I'm trying to remember how to go down. I didn't even know it did that. Let me jump off, please. That's all I'm trying to do is jump off. Alright, let's see if we could just jump off any point. Come on. Whoa, okay. Yeah, it's not letting me turn. I need to get over to there. It's just like, I can't turn to the right. I guess we have to land over here. There we go. On Ultra Hard, this is pretty much all you're doing.
I'll have to come back later.
It seemed like it pointed me this direction, too.
She's with us. Let her pass. Outlander, Chief Akaro and Marshal Catalo await you within.
The cool route should be starting soon. Once it's done, I'll be able to access the chamber below Hikaro's throne. And Ethan.
I'm going the wrong direction.
Outlander. The chief awaits you in the arena, past the throne.
This must lead to the arena. It's another part of the ruins, turned into a fighting ring.
Look at them.
Hydrate break.
It seems you've had to move mountains to bring this guy.
In the mountains.
Literally.
Catalo helped.
Yes, but now the crew is some. They
also.
There are three. We've set up a different. She will.
You will just hold. You will make.
I'm not ready.
Let's get this over with.
Good. Strike. There's armor in that chest. Take it. It might prove useful.
How do you know there's armor in the chest if I have to pry it open?
Good. May it keep you safe.
May it keep you safe.
It's clear Hikaru is an afraid of
the Marshal shall stand again.
We honor.
Hey, I saw that.
It'll take more than courage to prevail.
Get out of my way.
My commander himself would be joining us.
Sorry.
If there's a chance, my challengers will be facing Regala.
I swear I'm plugged in. I swear I have 300 megs up and down.
Defenders should be at the end of this trench.
And look, we are not alone in this fight.
We are not alone. We are not impressed.
We cannot let Regala sow her poison any longer.
Let's go up, yeah. Yeah. This one was fun on Ultra Hard. Very simple.
Focus on the machines. Take them down. Hold them back. Defend the Cool Root.
Slow motion. Sounds so funny. Oops. Those guys are not fun on Ultra Hard. The armadillos. Oof. Uh-oh. Oh, there we go. It's not all of them. The snake. Ooh, this fight on Ultra Hard. Whew. This fight on Ultra Hard was a yeah. Got it right as it struck me. Bum-bum-ba-da-bum-bum. Hop-hop. Whoop. so fast that I fell down a hole.
There. That console.
Wait till it catches up. May have to drop a quick restart and remote play.
Come on, Aether. Time to go home. Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Oh, sorry. I think I'm turned the wrong direction. I need to make sure that there's nothing up in the upper right. I think we're good, right? If you guys like what you see, whatnot, drop a comment and stuff on there. I'll be able to see the comments on there. You know, follow if you want to see more stuff. I know if you want to see, you know, me responding to you live with a follow. Jump on after you follow, do a chat. Watch on my chat pretty much every... I mean, I'm checking the video stats every single day, so... You won't be missed, trust me. I will give you a shout out no matter what.
The visions throughout the
log with strength.
Alright. I need to get Aether back to Gaia. Seems like capturing it did something to the other holograms too. Might be worth checking out.
Final battle for Gala is nigh. May we all fight.
Wait, you were there?
I need to find a campfire. There's one. So I should be able to quick travel now. Let's take a second and look at this map. Okay, 100%ing this game. You see I have like 145 hours or something in this game. I was trying to 100% it and realized that there was a glitch in the game that wasn't patched until just after I had started the 100%. It's not worth it. It is a lot. I think I ended up like 89.05 or something like that percent. And that was with the entire map uncovered, every cauldron done, every arena, everything was done. You need to get all the data points and stuff. It's like getting those just became monotonous. As soon as it lost its fun, it's like I was done with it. Like, this game is still an absolute blast to play. If you haven't played the first one, do that. And absolutely go for the shield armor, the shield weaver. Do that, play it on ultra hard. Ugh, it is so much fun. This one's ultra hard is fun too. Very fun. Last
like
boss.
This? Oh,
no.
You're not waving a hammer around, Aaron. Try a gentler touch.
And my big sausage fingers don't really...
Sausage fingers. A great many things. Sorry, keep checking. Little one sleeping.
Welcome back, Aloy. When you're ready, please merge Aether with me. Afterwards, I must discuss
Kinky.
An important matter with you.
So, what did you want to discuss?
While you were away, I received an unusual transmission on my dedicated Aluthia frequency.
Theon, ultra hard.
Alright, I'll go to the coordinates and check out.
Stress signal, which is where you meet Alpha. Or Beta. You meet Beta. Sorry. The clone of a clone.
Aloy, I was able to unlock another room in the main living area. Stretch my legs.
You ready to head out?
Let's go.
Not playing side quests in this game makes it extremely fast. Do the side quests.
This ought to be good.
There's a lot of backstory. A lot of story that you miss if you don't do the side quests. Again, I beat this game. This would be the third time.
Distress call. Had to be up a
Spectres.
Well, they're obviously more Xenos than we know about.
Can't believe you fought one of them.
Almost didn't make it. Whatever the rebels did, it took down her shield. But why was she here? I can access her last communication file, but I'll use my focus to scan the battlefield too.
What about that crazy weapon the Zenith had?
It looked like she can make it come and go at will. But it's gone now.
Yeah. Well, go do your thing. I'll wait here.
Excuse me, sorry.
An Oseram with a focus. Looks like he was sending data on the weapon somewhere else. Can't let the coal distract me. Our weapon's still hot. I need to know how it worked. But I'll have to check on it once it's cooled off.
Yep. There was one more thing I needed to spot. Oh, it's up there.
Looks like the rebels camped here for a while. Are they watching this area?
Where is the weapon sitting at? Oh, it's up higher. Well, I might as well grab these while I'm here.
The Spectre had instructions to assist recovery of the asset. I wonder what this asset is. All right. I think I have an idea what happened here. I better get back to Erend.
Entry break!
Sees the unseen. What did you find out?
This was a carefully planned attack.
Going down.
There's some kind of old world ruin down here.
You said the Zeniths have their own backup of Gaia, right?
Yeah, from the proving lab.
So maybe
looks
they were
like
after
some kind of data center.
Found its hiding spot.
Might
so
be able to access the facility systems from that. Maybe. This was a far Zenith research lab. Looks like a lot of data was beamcast from here recently. From that device nearby.
So, exploring another far Zenith ruin.
At least this one doesn't seem to have giant killer machines.
or anything you know. All this stuff. Wonder what they were doing here.
Well, knowing Far Zenith, probably discovering amazing things for their own benefit.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Yeah, I figured I went through there. I guess not. All right, this way. Hard to see these areas. I hate the darkened areas. Smart person.
Keeps on going. We better check in that room. This place is huge. Some kind of storage room, maybe.
Maybe the asset.
If it is, somehow the Zenith couldn't find it. A control console to access the storage units.
Can it tell us if the asset is in one of them?
Well, let's find out.
How do I figure out which one it is the question. I think it's through here.
Containers in storage. Please enter the container number you'd like to retrieve.
All right, 236.
236?
It's 237. I just like this part, sorry. It's me.
Aloy. It's you. Skin's like ice. Must have cut this from her head. But why?
Hello, Miss Bit. Apologies, I don't know what else to call you. My name is Beta. I'm afraid I must be brief. I only have a few minutes before my keepers discover I'm missing, and I still need to remove this implant. I had hoped to find shelter with you, but if you're viewing this, I may be dead. Be careful when you take on Far Zenith. They are ruthless, and they have Alufia, Artemis, and Apollo now. But at least I don't have the Gaia Colonel to merge them with. You must succeed. Oh, this was all for nothing. Good luck. And goodbye.
I should prepare before the Spectre gets here. I can't let it get through to Varl and the clone.
Oh, I have Defiance still. That's right. Impact spikes, explosive spikes. I shouldn't need anything better than advanced explosives. This should kill it very quickly.
Here it comes.
I thought you were gonna say, ooh, Baba.
There.
Are you okay, Aloy?
Yeah, I'm heading up top. Stay down here with the clone for now.
Got it. I'll follow once the coast is clear.
Gotta get back up top and deal with that other Spectre. I just hope Aaron stays in cover. I'm almost there.
Just hurry.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. I gotta get to Aaron.
Oops. Keep running then.
Aaron, I'm here.
My job. That's their shield down the center.
Shield down. Stay put. I'll see what I can
do. Shield's down with one shot. Boom. You punk. Dead. It's like they had a tough fight.
Maybe the Zenus won't be so invincible after all.
That's right. Now I can see the thing.
No.
It was meant to do that.
To get the weapon fragment to Gaia to analyze. If we can replicate it, maybe we'll have a way to defeat the Zenus. I should check on the clone, too. Varl, where's our guest?
We're in the maintenance corridor below the control room.
Okay.
Aloy. I see.
Thanks, Gaia.
So I should be over halfway done now.
So the old ones painted their faces.
I know we still need to get the second area, whatever. But we're making progress very quickly.
Glad you made it back okay.
So, hey, about you and the Zenith, but let's start. I'm guessing they fit that. So far as yes. Some sort of okay, so and now they want not what not the same you didn't know. I believe cellular tree. I spent years still so that I could accept why. When I discovered I thought my perp, but I don't I think they want. Alright. So how long? You know, you're how long
how'd it go?
I got nothing. All I heard was
Silence weapon. And now there is another clone of Elizabeth here with us. But I can't let it distract me. I still have two more sub-functions to get.
Bam! Wolf-pada.
Twelve twenty. So another 26 minutes or so. I'm gonna go. Yep. Like I said, I'm just blown to Singularity as fast as possible. Plan is to record the expansion. Nope, can't go in there. Hello, stranger.
Oh, what are you buying?
Or we go too far. With that, people who want to see me play Resident Evil 4 ain't gonna happen. I don't like Resident Evil 4. Sorry. I know. Lots of people are gonna unfollow me because of that. 5 I like. Don't hit me. Don't hurt me. It's co-op. So good. Had so much fun playing that. We played the demo, and, you know, it starts on 1-2, and you hide in the building and stuff to start. Put things up on the wall and stuff and start taking out the zombie guys. Guy come busting through the wall, like, ah! Freaked us out so much. It was so much fun. I wish they would make more games like that again. Now, Resident Evil 6... sucked. It was bad. Hated that one. So disappointed in that one. Won't be playing the new ones at all. Just personal preference. I don't find those games fun anymore. Though I never really found them fun to begin with. Like, this game is top tier for me. Venture, exploration, stuff like that. I'm sure a lot of people would say it's like, oh, you'd love Breath of the Wild. I was never a Zelda fan.
This must be the ruins of Las Vegas.
I know a lot of it, like, it's just like, it's too big for me. It's like just too long of a game. As I'm playing 160, 170 hours in this game. Shh. There it is.
Water's pouring out of the building. Something's doing it. I've got to check it out. Someone's been through here.
Let's do a quick save just in case anything goes wrong. I wouldn't doubt it will.
There's something behind
these guys.
So the visionary's fate.
Hello. Yeah, well,
I won't be doing this for the expansion, don't worry.
Hey, Lloyd.
Fair. I will be listening to everything. I'll be going through every conversation.
I'm on. About more like...
Great. And I will be doing every side quest, every main quest, every everything. Because I'm crazy like that. I already have my breathing gear. That's funny.
Got the compressed air capsule.
I like how she into the deep breath and stuff.
Probably get a lease.
Are you
budget?
It's
Leave us.
Hey, go to the machine herd.
According to Moreland, the herd should be south of here.
How far are we looking?
Some kind of drone. Is it watching over this area? Might have some useful data. But how to get up there?
Fly.
Well, this is where Moreland said the herd would be. They must have moved on. I need to pick up their trail. Better look for tracks. There. Tracks should lead me to the herd.
And we keep running, keep running.
There's the herd. I should have the parts I need.
So I just need to gather the parts, okay.
More machines?
Oops. Oh, I had him. Gotcha.
I should check if one of these machines is an intact membrane. This will be my stash.
Oh, okay. All done. Got something? Get out of here. Oh, by the way, you don't get the Sunwing as you're doing this. This is a New Game Plus thing. Get your Sunwing right away. New Game Plus. Cannot get them any other way. You don't get the Sunwing until right before Singularity, like the last two missions. Oh. All these missions take a heck of a lot longer. And how long it takes me to do them.
What can I do for you?
I've got everything. I think. I won't.
Oh, that's right. I need to go to the workbench. Can I upgrade one of my weapons? I see everything I need is stuff I don't have. No, it's just upgrade for those. Plus, yeah, like the ones that I need are ridiculously hard to get. Cannot craft item yet, even though I have it.
Whoa. If it works, there's a very...
Okay. Time to see if this thing works.
time to die. The.
So far, so good. I can actually breathe down here. Diving mask seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before.
Oops. Little bit of a flashing light warning. Just a little bit.
That looks like a way out. Poseidon's down here, somewhere. Gotta find where it's hiding.
I need to hit two consoles. This is the part that always takes me forever. I don't remember which direction it was. Oh, there it is. That's right, you have to show it first. Button.
Alert. Critical flooding detected. Automatic drainage controls offline. To execute an emergency purge, manual reset of primary and secondary pump nodes is required. The purge can then be triggered at the pump maintenance station.
If I do this purge and drain all the water, I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. More machines down here. I'll have to swim around them. Stick to cover.
Uneasy and normal, and just ignore it.
Should lead me to the pump node. There must be a whole network of these tunnels down here. Water lines for an entire city.
Wrong button.
one node down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node.
That way. Get lost very easily in this area.
The second node should be on the other side of the dome.
Back this direction, yeah. Alright. Way up, way up, way up. I don't think I was supposed to get up that way. No, I wasn't. Those are fire gleams sitting there, of course. Silly. Whoa. Okay, let's do this first. And that drains the water.
Taking care of both nodes. Now we just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station.
That way. We go back up.
The maintenance stations should be at the south end of the dome.
I shouldn't have to worry about these guys. His brother, like, right behind me, looking at me, saying, what are you doing here?
There's red light in that tower. Just like at the console.
Let's go in the wrong direction.
That'll be the maintenance station. But how to get in?
Mm-hmm. Jeez, it's been too long. I think it's down at the bottom. Sounds like he's right on top of me.
Okay. Looks like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in.
I think I gotta go down and around. There we go.
I think I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge.
This is just that. Uh-oh. What's happening over there? Ah. Turn back around. Dingus. And then a shark pops in. Alright, Miss Fishy, stop that. There we go.
Be a console in here. There. Time to dry this place out.
That did it.
Okay. Now I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. At least the purge didn't get rid of all of the water.
This way. Back out this way. And this way. Yeah, I'm pretty much ignoring all the boxes that I'm... don't really need them. Nope, nope, no, no. That was right. All right. All right, let's get Poseidon. And that gets me about 3/4 of the way through the game.
Okay.
The place is filled. Get to that overhang.
Ah!
Down it goes.
You did it! Come on, gentlemen, get a move on.
Any day now. Come on, guys. You done? Okay.
You guys all right?
Oh, right there.
Poseidon should be somewhere beyond this door. Time to bring it home.
To get this one and we'll be done for the night.
Poseidon should be hiding.
I'll pick it up.
Some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it.
Tomorrow as I can.
I should be able to use that console.
And then the next one we'll have the expansion. Start the expansion.
Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Poseidon's subordinate function to original code.
Okay. Gotta bring us back to Gaia.
System reboot initiated.
This one took me forever to get back up to the elevator. Could never figure out how to get up.
Worland and crew must have headed back up top. All the numbers they could carry.
Can I just skip and climb up here? You know? Now. Be too easy. Okay. See if I remember this. Okay, so you don't go that direction, you go this direction. Go up. And then this way. And then get lost. And then you go back. And then you fall down a cliff. Yep. Exactly as intended. Actually, you have to go up again. That's what I'm missing. Go up again. That note, I'm going to a save point, and we will be done.
Elevator. Morlin must have built this before the place flooded.
Oops.
It still work. Be nice not to have to
done for today. Up. Continuing tomorrow. Hopefully, get to be able to play the expansion tomorrow. I believe this is about just over halfway with the game. Just at the rate that I'm going, I've completed 6 quests or so, and there's like 23, I think, in the game. So I'm like already over halfway. to begin with. Yeah, because that's level 22, because the last mission is level 30. So it's pretty much I have 8 left.
Is Moreland and Cruz gonna stay? Maybe I should come back and check on them later. For now, I need to get Poseidon back to Gaia. But with all the ruins...
Go back, fast travel. Trouble. Turn this one in, save, and then call it for today. Made a lot of progress. Hopefully the quality came through okay in the stream. Well, on the record. Hopefully it's at least smoother than when I watched it. Hope you guys like the intro music. As I said, when I first started this, it's like I wanted to do something original pretty much each and every single time I was on. Oh. I thought my light had just flashed.
Welcome back, Aloy. I see you have recovered Poseidon.
If it isn't one thing, it's another. And then it corrupts Gaia, and the game becomes a completely different game.
Aloy, can you come downstairs? Beta has something you need to hear.
Okay. I'll be right down.
Aloy, I have managed to unlock additional rooms within the facility.
Got it. I found some data about Tilda. I think she was a leech.
Tilda. Vendemir. Seeds of the Past is Demeter. Okay, so yeah, Seeds of the Past. There's like maybe 4 more missions.
And sea cows, but they didn't look the same.
Cause you never actually acquired Demeter. Not sure what that was all about. Alright. We'll save. We'll continue this a little bit for the next stream. Look forward to the expansion next as well. Wish I could stream it. Ain't gonna happen. This computer cannot handle it. I'm not streaming without my overlays. That would just be silly. Thank you for watching. If you did watch, make sure you drop a follow. All that good stuff. You can catch me on this. Catch me on YouTube. Discord as well. Nothing on there, but there's a Discord channel for everybody. It will be open to everybody when I get a chance to get to it. Twitter as well. For the live follows. All that good stuff. I hate that skips as I'm doing it. I don't know what that's all about. Anyways, yes, we'll see you next time.
Hi, and welcome to the Silly Show with goofs and gags and gaffs galore. I hope everything will work this time. Please, oh please, don't crash on me now. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. Oh, I hope nothing breaks this time. Once again, I try something new to evoke laughter out of you.
I pressed start and nothing happened. Uh-oh, I think OBS just crashed. My stream. Oh, I wish I just had a new computer. Just as everything looks fine, another message flashes by. Windows encountered error 69. Stack Overflow BSOD. My stream. Oh, I hope you enjoy my stream. My stream. One time with lag. My stream. 12 more times. My stream. Oh, I hope you'll enjoy my stream.